Wait.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Two run.
Yep.
Perfect technique and placement. That's exactly how he would have wanted to play that shot. Mistimes that one. He'll get two for that. Good shot.
Nope.
And they get two. Nice fielding there, good return.
Hey, nope.
Chance here.
Ends the over.
The Westerns are now 9 for 29.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yep, yep. Catch.
Terrific shot, timed superbly, and it goes for four.
Waiting.
And they go through for one.
Wait there. Hey.
That spun miles.
Waiting.
Kept it fairly tight in that over.
The West Indies are now 9 for 34. Change of bowling. The captain is going with pace.
Yep. Catch it!
Ah, what a good shot. He's onto it like a flash and smashes it over the ropes with ease. Great batting.
Yep. Waiting.
Oh, not able to connect there. Misread that one, couldn't get the drive away.
Catch! Yep.
That one going past above shoulder height, no ball called. Here we go, free hit. This one could go anywhere. Bit expensive in that one. The captain now has three more fielders to work outside the circle.
Yep, catch.
One run there.